two B's. As you see, you guys, yes, I am out and about working, doing Uber. How many of you drive for Uber or Lyft? You know what? So many people had so many bad, horrible things to say about Uber and about Lyft. I can't speak for Lyft because I've never driven for Lyft, but I've heard that Lyft is really strict. But Uber, I like it. I got a main job, and but this helps me have more free time. This helps me be able to do more things. And I told you guys, I'm a vampire, so I love getting out at night and working the night shift, and then by the time the sun comes up, before the kids even wake up, you know, I'm back at home, getting them all ready and getting them off to wherever they need to be. They're out of school for the summer, so thank goodness for that. That gives me more time to work and everything. Honey, Uber paid for my vacation, baby. When I went to Atlanta, had an awesome time. Oh my gosh, we enjoyed it. Yes, I drove there. I drove there and I drove back. And it was wonderful. It was really, really a great time. And thank you, Uber. Because, honey, I made those bonuses. And I did those surges. And so it gave me the money to take the kids on a nice vacation. And so I can't say too many bad things about Uber. I did have a couple of, you know, crazy passengers. One passenger, I actually had to call the police on to get her out of my car. But other than that, and I had a drunk passenger who was actually with his wife, and he wasn't that bad. She got on him. She took care of it, so I did not have to put them out of my car. But it's been, Uber's been pretty good to me, so I enjoy it. But if you have strange stories or a different opinion of Uber, leave me a message. You know, let me know. This is Mama Diva signing on. You know, I'm back on doing my thing, and I'm gonna do more of my tubies, and because I've been away for a long time, and now Mama's back. So until next time, love you guys. Peace.